Hello everyone, Rachel the Moth here, and we're going to play Pocket Mirror. I've actually watched into this before, and to be honest, I was actually excited for the creators who made this game. Oh my god, like I want to know everything about this girl. I don't know her name yet. Let's see how it goes. I'm doing this all by myself, so let's see. Hold your memories close to your heart. You shouldn't ever let it go, do you understand? Yes, Mother. I watched Manly Badass Hero play the demo of this game. In some of the parts of this, but I want to play it on my own and see how well it go. Where am I?
How do I?
This is.
Acquired a golden pocket mirror.
My pocket mirror! I can't see my own reflection. It's closed. I can't get out. There's not much I can talk about right here, so I wanna see if anything new happens. What was that? What was that? I don't. It's closed. I can't get out. What? I can't reach the window. Oh!
Acquired a red marble.
A marble?
Do I go to the door?
Let's see. There's no one here.
Oh, yay! Oh, god. Good thing there's save files. Oh, my god.
It's locked. The knob is missing.
Ground.
The marble is going.
Insert marble?
It fits!
I wanna assume it's this door?
The keyhole is stuffed with a strange mucus substance.
Ugh.
No?
Is it here? Okay. Oh, jeez.
This doll is pretty. Why is it in a place like this? I wonder who drew this.
Oh.
Was this here before? What's this? This doll wasn't here before.
It said something about going east. Nice. Yes. Oh. Did it glow? You said it was glowing. Girl, you can't tell me. That confused me. I'm gonna save just in case, because you confused me, girl. It goes here? No? Like, there's a trigger thing. Like, it talks about, like, oh, it's glowing here. I don't know. Girl, you can't just. Wait. Don't tell me I have to do this. There. No, it's gotta be those games. I like these types of games. It's hard to breathe in here. What's this? What's this? Please forgive me. These are... The grill is moving on its own. We shall go together. That's not creepy. I don't know what to do here, and I do not want this thing to watch up. This picture makes me nervous. Oh dear, I killed someone. Reach for? Oh, my hand is stuck. She almost lost her hand. Holy shit. Oh my god. That girl could have lost her hand. Oh, I don't know her name. Where do I put this? Girl, you're not telling me where to put this. I'm going to assume it's right here. Lavender. Insert marble here. Oh.
I was right. Yay.
Miss? Yes, who's there? Tell me, miss, how does the sky look today? Oh, I see, thank you. Here, have this. Nice. I'm going to assume the marble goes here?
I'm literally just guessing. Nope. So I'm guessing here? Okay. I'm gonna save. Wait, can she speedy?
Oh yay, that's good. I love speedy. It's stuck.
Force it open.
Oh my god.
The surface of the mirror has been soiled with fresh blood, which drips down its frame onto the floor.
We don't take it. What do we do here?
It's locked.
I do not know what we're supposed to do here. This is confusing me. I hope nothing bad happens.
Do we have an item for this? Letter G.
I have no idea where to go. Footprints.
She says footprints, but nothing's happening. What do I do? What do?
It's locked. It's locked.
I don't know what to do here. I really don't. What am I supposed to do here? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Giving me a lot of options. I don't know what to do. I really don't. And I'm wow. This game is actually harder than I thought. Because this is taking me a while to guess what's happening. Just look at this. I don't know what you want from me, game. Game, you're not helping me. You know. Is this G? She talks about the footprints, but I don't know what this game wants me to do. Ooh. Oh!
Illuminate the sun between the water and fire. I rest in the dark side of the moon, awaiting your awakening.
What does this mean?
Finally!
I don't know where to go next. I'm going to zoom here.
Sprite, I can't see anything.
No? Where?
There's something in the window part. I can't see apartment.
I'm guessing the golden marble goes here?
Maybe my pocket mirror will fit here.
Why would you put your pocket mirror? Oh my god. Oh.
I should bring this with me.
Because I do know she will not leave without her pocket mirror.
I can't understand his handwriting. Such a strange doll. These are dirty with footprints. I don't want to touch them.
Jeez. You don't have to be that picky.
It's a diary. There's something scribbled on the cover. Little Goody Two Shoes.
A I once lived in a small village when I was young. My youth was spent in a hard labor and cold, sleepless nights. I dreamt often about a better future, one that could fill my stomach with luxurious sweets and thick, expensive steaks. One day I heard an old woman talking about a strange rumor. She said that a certain someone had been granting wishes in the fort in the woods to anyone who dared summon a certain name. Someone who wasn't quite human.
What happened?
I'm scared.
It's moving like water.
And she's in the mirror now. Almanac. Ow, my ear.
My hand.
Ooh. I might go a little longer. Oh, what, 7 minutes? Not bad. Right? How long have I gone? 16. Yeah, I can go for, like, maybe 420. Okay, it's locked. Ooh, wait.
Let's see. Is this pumpkin snoring? Looking for something? What do you mean? She's looking this way.
Oh no, look away before you get turned into stone.
It looks like a normal mirror.
I don't know what to do. Game, you're not helping me.
Touch it.
Shh, just pretend you're asleep or she'll get you.
Z.
Okay, now she's gonna dot dot dot.
Speedy!
Z z z.
Knob is stuck.
What do I do? Maybe I have to continue on talking to these pumpkins.
Z.
Z. Okay, they're just gonna ZZ all the way home.
Knob is stuck.
Blinded as sacrifice for those who dismay, stolen by the just childish play, right and left taken by the hand are requested as your demand.
Something open. Okay.
Oh,
allergies.
Eye for an eye.
I don't know what that means, and I'm scared. Ooh.
I just want to see the light once again. Stay there.
Okay. That one, that thing wants to see the light again. What do you want?
Good girl.
Drawing is based upon perspective, which means nothing more than a thorough knowledge of function of an eye. Aren't I smart?
Good painting.
I wouldn't mind having my insides scooped out as long as I could become a yummy pumpkin pie.
She's such a pretty lady.
Hey, little girl, get back here.
Shit.
Excuse me, miss.
Yes?
Could you please show me what you've got there?
What should I do?
Don't give her the pocket mirror.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you have my pocket mirror.
I see. It's all right, then. I'm sorry to have troubled you. Though, I would still love to take a closer look at that marvelous mirror of yours.
Did you know pumpkin flowers are edible?
It's locked. Ooh, shit. When something's locked, that's not a good sign. Okay, I guess I have to show her my pocket mirror.
Have you changed your mind?
All right. Please be careful.
I'll be taking this, thank you very much.
No, please, give it back!
How far are you willing to go?
I'll do anything, just please give it back!
How generous of you. I'll gladly take you up on that offer then.
I'm sick and tired of being stared at.
I command you to take that woman's left eye if you want to live. Resist, and we shall take yours instead.
What do I do? I don't know what to do.
Look her.
I'm so sorry.
Curse you, Anna Lizzie.
Fuck. Okay, I guess this is where I'm gonna end my gameplay. Goodbye.